Here's a quick part 1.5 update on this motor. Just found out something really neat. So I'm using, you don't need to use a big battery, that's just a small old motorcycle battery. But I'm able to start the motor and it's idling at 850 RPM. But the trolling switch allows you to idle it back down. So as you listen, I don't know if you can see that tiller handle, but it's shaking quite a bit. She is really quiet. Got the exhaust port out here. Of course, that forces the exhaust down.